Hello, all you people on YouTube. This is Semir Rostrick 13, coming with you a new, well, review. Today I am going to do things very interesting. First off, I want to say that you all have been great. You all are just amazing. Without you, I would not be nothing. But really, you all are great. Really great. And I want to show you all the cool stuff I got. I'm going to show you my room and all my stuff. First, I want to show you something my grandma gave me. My grandma got me this. My grandma got me this cool Metricon. Oh, I turned on some music and it's on a commercial. I got this cool Metricon for my grandma. Yes, there's music, I know. Yeah, it's cool. Anyway, this is from my grandma. Just put some metal on it and it'll pop off. Look, two heads. Cool song, huh? Here, I'll show you my room now. Well, here's the closet. A few bags. Oh yeah. My Nerf gun. Just press this button here and yeah, reloads. Check inside to some stuff from my party. Some other stuff. And top shelfers. My perfume. My safe. I'm not gonna tell you how much money I have. My coffee gun, a clock. And some other stuff. Here I have my jack-o'-lantern. What the fuck, man? Yes, I know. I'm showing you my room. Here's my drawers. And these are all my Yu-Gi-Oh cards. All of my Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Cool, huh? Here's my closet. Here's my bed. Oh yeah. I got this from Odessa. She came and I really like it. As you can see, I got these cool lights up. Anyway, I hope you guys like this place. Oh, here. My piranha poster. Anyway, this has been great. There's my printer. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I know. Oh, and here's my Yu-Gi-Oh! Rule book. New one. That's your new Yu-Gi-Oh! Cool, huh? Well, anyway, the song ended. Sad. I want to tell you guys some stuff about myself. I am, I'm 13. I'm Bosnian. That's German, probably. And, I really, like to, you know, like to have fun. I like cold, rainy days. Yeah, I'm kind of. I'm what? I have sensitive skin. I don't really like to go outside much. And it's really a pain to go outside. But hey, it's not like it's something you have to do, or is it? Well, anyway, so far I've been doing nothing but Ben 10 game reviews, and my teacher, Miss Thornberry, says it's kind of annoying. And I will have to agree with her, it's getting old. But the thing I'm gonna stop, I'm not gonna stop until I finish the game, but I decided to go like in every second time. Yeah. But then again, who am I to judge? Now I'm gonna show you all my stuff. Hang on. Wait here and look at the my Star Wars stickers. Here are some of my things from my, here are some of the things I had when I was, 8. What? I was 8. Give me a break. Okay, let's see. Oh, yeah. I'm going to review this guy pretty soon. Oh yeah, Bakugan review. I've done this one for a while. Oh my god, I have had to review this one. Hey, look, from Halloween. Selfish. Cool, huh? Well, anyway, yeah. Kinda cool. It's not comfy, but it's cool. What else? What else? Oh yeah. Hey, remember this guy? You remember him? Oh yeah. This guy. What else? What else? Oh yeah, got some new Bakugan too. New ones. Just for you guys, I got them just for you. But I will not give you guys any of them. Get your own stuff, you cheat butt. Oh yeah, this is what Miss Webb gave me. $20 worth. I already spent on a Ben 10 game. Oh, Dragonoid Colossus. Yeah, I have got to review this one. And you all know I love Ben 10. Send me some, okay? Send me some. What else? What else? Hang on, I'm gonna get my rest. Until I come back, please enjoy this thing about a teeth chewing up my Ben 10 thing. And a song. Here are the rest of them. But to warn you, if you cannot take the stomach, you may want to leave the room. Yes, I get it. I'm 13. I should stop, okay? But this is I kept each one since I was 5. Because they have memories, okay? That's their fun to review. Don't judge me. We all have our problems. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh yeah. Megatron! I should review him. I should review him. Except his head's gone. Yeah, I got him from a garage sale and yeah. Oh, here's the rest of my Dragonoid Colossus. Cool. Oh yeah. Star Wars Transformers. I should review these. Isn't that crazy? I hope you like the song. Beast Machines. Yeah, this one's old. I should review this one. I got the love thing and then... Yeah. Cool. Well, you can see them all. Yes, I know I have a lot. I'm gonna sell them eventually. Hey baby, don't judge me. Okay, what else? Oh yeah. I was a sucker for the aliens. So I got this thing. Oh yeah. This thing looks like a stomach that's mutated. This thing looks like a stomach's been mutated. Yeah, I can do this. What else do I have here? Man. Animated Megatron. Yeah, I get it. Anyway, I don't think I have a problem. It's just that I like them, okay? Oh, look. Maybe I do have a tendency to get a little needy when it comes to these things, but look. I don't know why I keep liking these things. It's just that they have memories and they remind me of all the good times I had. Well, because I can't take pictures, and, well, most of these, they're from souls that are gone now, and I won't come back. So these remind me of those souls. They remind me of my memories and all those good times, those souls. So, yeah, pretty soon, this is a Megazord that series was gone. So, yeah, keep this, remember it. So don't judge me. I keep these things so I can remember. I hope you like the music. I promised you guys I would make music, and I did. These are from all the music fans you guys like. Justin Bieber, Pitbull, and for girls, Hannah Montana, okay? For the girls. Let's see. What else? Oh yeah. Brainstorm. I'll fix them later. Anyway, it's been great. I will make new reviews. I will take comments. But remember, there is nothing wrong with lacking toys. They have memories. Memories. I stay addicted so you can stay the dream. This has been Semir Aspect 13.